Fresh coating of snow is creating some problems for drivers throughout the region. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra joins us now live from Pittsburgh's Morningside neighborhood with a look at the area roadways that we can only bring you. Good morning, Amber.
Good morning, Mike. Right now we are on Chislett Street here in Morningside. It's another side street that we found that is completely snow covered. This is much of the theme that we found this morning as we've been traveling all throughout the different areas, including Hill District, Oakland. A lot of these side streets are snow covered, and that's the problem. These are going to be slick. We find that many of the times when we're going down the hills and around the bends, that's where we have to really watch, because that's when we find ourselves sliding the most. We have discovered a lot of drivers taking it easy. A lot of the main roads, though, are clear. They're wet. They're not going to cause you any problems. But getting to those main roads and taking these side streets to get there, those are going to be the problem spots for you this morning. We're going to continue to drive around. We'll check back in with you in about 15 minutes and give you a real live look of what you can expect as you head out the door. For now, reporting live from Morningside, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.